Shooting with a gun's like doing brain surgery with a fucking sledgehammer. Real killers use bows.
Heard some shots near Cooper Cabin.
Cover me.
Could just be hunters, but I don't think so.
I'm
gonna check it out.
You guys are so
obvious. Hey, Depp.
What the?
We didn't get much closer than that.
What the?
Guy right here, still breathing.
Not
that's
sure
a start.
What's going on at El Job, but they've dropped off another shipment of wolves. Over.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf stand. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Brian's checking in.
Never step outside without your gun. Not safe out there.
Preppers around here don't know shit. My granddad's school. Moving. Made it. On my way. I'm here.
Shit. Damn.
Lead the way. Hold your balls. Be there in a sec.
Thank you.
wolves were just making...
Damn! Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
Thought we saw someone at Grandview, so we're gonna check it out.
You gotta make sure you've got extra ammo on you, because you never know.
Hillfire here. Checking in.
Dep, can we talk?
Corey. Spark.
Oh, mama! Hey, you all right there? Hey, need a word.
Gotta keep hydrated on days like
these. Nothing like a day.
Check it in.
Good to have you on our side, Deb.
Hey, you got a sec?
People up here, but they're just hanging on by a thread now. Thank you. these assholes on a tight leash. They ain't so tough, especially from up here.
Thank you. Oh,